Zone B lost.
This kid crouched behind here for like an hour. Guys aren't capping. People were here, but they weren't fighting on the cap. Gotta cap that other zone or it's not gonna matter. Gotta cap A. Since it counts down. That's GG right there.
The measure of a guardian is how they handle defeat.
Yeah, I agree.
And I even like cleared out four of them, if not five, off of the point. I got a lightning grenade kill on two of them. Then old boy ran in with the bubble and at least two of them weren't there. I smashed them with the bubble, and then I think that's when they released their fucking, they're like, well, fuck that bullshit. And then there was like a gathering storm, man, a fucking fucking pole dancer, arc staff, fucking fuck neck, all type of bullshit, super bullshit from them. I was like, well.
There was a lot of fucking trash. Yeah, I didn't know what the fuck was going on.
I guess they showed me, huh?
They showed you. Fortress. So I gotta use DMT again, huh?
And I'm gonna stick with
Iron Banner.
Everybody that's on board right now, they've been here. They've been with the company for, you know, a couple of ups and downs, and they've tenured.
Show me a new legend. Opponent claims Zone C. Zone A captured.
They're contesting pretty hard at B, huh?
Zone B captured. You have the advantage. Press on.
Guy wants my chicken. He's right here, around the corner. Oh god, Blueberry's not even shooting with me. What the fuck are you doing? That Titan sucks.
Zone B lost.
Talk about me?
No, whoever was hiding behind that shield, not even shooting with me.
Opponent claims Zone C.
Shoot him, Blueberry. That guy came in contesting while he was hurt. God damn it, Blueberry.
Barely got me.
I just got sniped also. It's an immune child of the bullshit over here. God damn, I just got cleaned up by some bullshit.
God damn, I just got pinned, dude.
Just go with me to B.
God damn, I'm dead, man. I'm dead. I got eight.
I need help at B, I'm by myself.
Zone C lost.
Zone A captured. Opponent claims zone C.
I'm gonna wander outside towards the A side of,
Cut their momentum. Keep pushing.
Oh my god, blueberries! You guys just dropped heavy too? The whole team's on the cap now. This is a perfect opportunity to fuck them all up. Who just got shit on by that warlock? Once you have the cap, you don't have to stand on it.
Opponent claims zone C.
I was just over there to get heavy, man. I mean, special. And then I got my fucking friend.
Fuck B. Oh, shit.
Opponent claims zone B.
Okay. I have a super, I just gotta switch to it. Let's just go back into B. Oh my god, I didn't. I whiffed my entire super on this. Alright, let's get the A side of the zone. This is the place where we want to be. Dude, I have a shit too. Killed him. Grab that heavy boobs.
Dingling when
zone A captured. Opponent claims zone B. Opponent claims zone C.
Oh, Forerunner. Oh, certified speakers have got the Forerunner. So he's coming in to B with that shit.
I gave it to him. I got a ghost wolf off of that. One's right next to me. Are we losing? Damn, we're losing.
Zone A lost. Captured zone C.
Let me just take care of everything for you, blueberries. God damn you guys. These kids are gonna have two supers to just die with them at the end of the match. There's nothing to save it for. There's literally nothing to save it for.
The collapse couldn't stop humanity. Defeat shouldn't stop you.
To keep them off a zone, they rush you or whatever. Well, that's why I always look and see what's the opposing team running. If there's bubbles, you know. It's always a guessing game. It's always a guessing game. What are your results? Remember in D1 there was legendary swords that you could like throw the sword and it would go flying and you could like get some sword tosses out. They were pretty funny.
The Cabal's hunter knives are as sharp as Warbeast teeth, and no armor can stop them.
So here's the thing I used to do with fucking